The system is corrupt, and it's rigged, and it's rigged against you.
Finally, someone telling the truth.
And we can say, as long as we get Democrats in, everything's going to be okay. It's a lie. It is not the truth. Do you really believe if we replace a crowd of corporate Republicans with a crowd of corporate Democrats that anything meaningful is going to change? This has to stop. It's that simple.
I'm John Edwards, and I approve this message.